Only on 10, we're hearing from a man accused of operating a small meth lab aboard his boat in Norfolk. Police charged 55-year-old Kenneth Stroop late last night after spending hours on the water investigating in Willoughby. 10 on Your Side's Joe Fisher broke this story yesterday on Twitter. He has the latest from our newsroom.
Laura, he openly admits to the charges against him. Stroop says he and a friend made meth on his boat earlier this week. Tonight, he's apologizing, calling this all one big mistake.
Hazmat crew suiting up, filling bags and buckets with alleged meth-making materials.
He got two of the AAA lithium batteries, and he got some kind of lighter fluid, and he got a box of Sudafed.
Officers say they found the small meth lab Friday and arrested 55-year-old Kenneth Stroop.
We had a little bit of crystal meth we'd made up and in a little bottle.
Neighbors watched as Norfolk's meth lab task force searched Stroop's boat at the Willoughby boat ramp just off the HRBT.
We don't need that in this area. We don't need that anywhere, really. It's a bad, dangerous road to go down.
Undercover narcotics officers spent 5 hours combing through the scene before deeming the boat not safe to live. Hours later, police charged Stroop with making meth, a crime he admits to.
I don't deny it, but it's not a meth lab. It's just something we did one time that for 2 days. And
Stroop says Friday wasn't his first run-in with police. A week prior, he says officers stopped his boat on an unrelated charge. Management at the Willoughby Harbor Marina, just down the road, confirms they evicted Stroop the first week of July for failing to pay rent. Dean Merrill, the marina manager, tells 10 on Your Side he suspected drug use. Merrill would not say whether or not he tipped police off, but he says the marina is working closely with Norfolk investigators. Stroop says he made the meth to relieve back pain. Now he fears he'll lose his most prized possession.
It's all I got left after 3 marriages, you know. That's all I got left. I got nothing else. All my clothes and everything are on there.
And Stroop is charged with 3 felonies in connection with this incident. He's locked up in the city jail with no bond. In the newsroom tonight, I'm Joe Fisher, 10 on Your Side.